only message that this sort of behaviour is not acceptable. We will actively target these offenders. We've got to stop the contraband getting into the prisons, because it's causing a great risk to prison officers and other prisoners due to the increased violence. So, yeah, we're very happy with the result.
Now, on their last visit to Lincoln Prison in 2017, inspectors said that, like other local prisons, Lincoln faced increased levels of violence, and that is often related to the prevalence of drugs.
I think I should have put some down first, shouldn't I?
Wipe off.
That's not the same.